Hi, I'm Kinman Acord, and I'm 12 years old.
Hi, I am Callan Acord, and I'm 11 years old.
And this is our mom.
44.
You're such a goofball.
Action. What do all of these boxes do?
What do all of these boxes do?
This is the power shift charger. The power shift can charge up to 19.2 kilowatts, which means faster charge for your vehicle, less time to get full charge. This inverter changes DC power and converts it to AC power. What's the difference between the two? Do you know?
Is one from like Washington, DC?
No. It's just different ways that energy goes across power lines.
So we have a big battery in our house?
We do. We actually have two. The first big battery is our GM Energy power bank that we keep in the basement. The other one is our vehicle. The basement battery can power the average American home for about 10 hours. The vehicle, a couple of days. When do we need it?
Power outages.
Power outages, exactly.
We're having some technical difficulties. Oh, the car did it.
That's V to H.
So does it cost less for energy?
It can. There are times a day where the energy is more expensive than other parts of the day. So what you can do is discharge your power bank when energy is expensive instead of pulling it from the power lines.
Are there other people doing what you do?
You mean other companies making energy storage systems? There are. However, our system has a better, seamless, integrated experience.
How do you control all these boxes?
These boxes are going to be controlled through our mobile app, the same mobile app that we use when we're accessing our vehicle.
Did you and Dad install these boxes yourself?
No. It's really important for our customers to use licensed electricians and especially from our preferred partners.
I mean, I don't really have any other questions to ask.
Thanks for helping me out, guys.
Mine.